Hello, my friends. Hall number 9, Pro Division opening round. I have an albatross to show you. This time it is with the Nirvana from the rough. Unfortunately, I didn't make a good drive and I end up rolling it to the rough. But I made the albatross with the Nirvana and I believed it was worth to show you this video. And if you like the video, we'll appreciate to press the like button. Thank you very much again for watching, supporting my channel. Let's watch it. Rock. 4 topspin and 3 left pin. Here I will put max topspin, it's 4.2. 4.2. Half of the white ring into the rough. And I will suggest to put clear ring into the rough. Here we adjust plus 15% at max. And max here to the left. Here I hit double great right, triple great right, triple, do not say 4 times right. That's why I roll into the rough here. With the great right, great left is not a problem. So let's go to see the second shot. Second shot, I played plus 10% and I believe I put 80% club, if I'm not correct. I hope you will not end up in the rough. Of course, if you end up in the fairway, normally plays plus 10% with 3 top, 3 right, ball guide just to the hole. And at your club distance plus 10 normally. Here at 80% club, I put ball guide aiming a little bit left of the pin as you can see, and a little bit short. Left edge of the pin I'm aiming, adjust plus 10% at 80% club there. Hit perfect and the ball drop for a nice albatross from the rough. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.